Hello and welcome to the presentation of the latest innovations by TechnoAlpin. We are not able to show you the new products in person this year, which is why we'll present them in a digital format today.
And that even allows us to take a deeper look into the inside and functions of these new products. We are presenting two new products this year. Firstly, the TT10 fan gun, a snow producer with which we have literally lifted the TR10 to the next level.
And the new TL Lance series, the next generation of intelligent snow lances with precise control and maximum efficiency across the entire temperature curve.
Sit back and get ready for exciting news about the new fan gun,
immediately followed by the groundbreaking benefits of the TL Lance series.
Sure, but no lance can compete with a TT10.
Absolutely. The new TL series is a family of snow lances that all work with the same concept and operating principle. A universal, lightweight lance tube forms the standard for the family. Three new lance heads combined with this tube offer different models. All lance heads have three nucleators and three nozzles per ring. The number of rings then differentiates the lance heads. We have here the 8-step TL8, the 4-step TL4, and the 2-step TL2.
The TT10 also derives from a completely new principle. It is not just a TR10 on tower. This is a true and real tower mount snow generator. You can already see it in the design. The tower is part of the machine, and the components are mounted on it. The TT10 thus combines the advantages of a tower machine with the ease of maintenance of a mobile fan gun. And that's not all. The TT10 impresses with the same outstanding features as the TR10. Maximum energy efficiency and resource savings thanks to innovative nozzle valve technology. The air-water cooler ensures unsurpassed snowmaking performance, especially at marginal temperatures. And the nozzles with ceramic inserts and the nucleators with ruby inserts guarantee the best snow quality over many years.
Ruby inserts and ceramic inserts, I know them well. The lances of the TL series are also equipped with them and are in no way inferior to the TT10 in terms of snow quality. Of course, this also applies to energy efficiency and resource savings. Thanks to the new smart distributor, there is no more loss of water when changing the nozzle rings. The little residual water is ejected into the snow stream. Every drop of water is converted into snow. This means less resource consumption, more quality snow. And all this with lower air consumption. The lances of the TL series with standard nucleator need 10% less air than the V3 lance, for example. But let's ask someone who has already used the lance what they think of it. Here at Grandi Funivia Alta Badia, snow has already been produced with the new snow lance. Carlo Canins, how satisfied are you?
We are very satisfied, and I would say that a giant leap has been made with this new lance head compared to the previous models. The multi-stage setting makes it easier to convert the available water into snow, which has a very positive effect on water management.
The highest snow quality with the lowest possible use of resources. But the best is yet to come. The lances of the TL series also impress with their incredible customizability. The three different versions make it possible to use exactly the right model in the right place. The basis of the lance family is always the same lance tube and plug-in base, a version with central air supply or compressor, and three different drop heights. And the optional components can be upgraded quickly and easily with maximum flexibility.
I have to jump right in on this one. Because the TT10 also impresses with the highest degree of customizability. Perfect performance is ensured by standard components. And among other things, it can be equipped optionally with a touch display, weather station, motorized oscillation and elevation adjustment. So you only buy what you really need. Of course, this also has an effect on the price. You're probably wondering what advantages this new type of construction brings in terms of maintenance. The components are integrated in the tower. The electric switchboard and the water air cooler are easy to reach from the ground. And the nozzle ring? Look at this. It has never been so easy to access a tower gun on the market. That should simplify the work on any ski slope. But let's ask Martin Unterweger from the ski resort of Speichboden. Martin, you have a considerable fleet of TT10 in use. What was the decisive advantage for you when you bought the TT10?
We at the Speichboden ski area of Ski World Arntal made a conscious decision in favor of the TT10 from TechnoAlpin. The machine sets completely new standards in terms of maintenance, user-friendliness and, of course, safety for our employees. I'd also like to mention that the machine is aesthetically very pleasing and is an absolute added value for our ski resort.
Easy to access, easy to maintain, easy to return to the starting position. Without a ladder and without danger for employees. If only everything was always so simple.
But everything is always so simple. Just like the maintenance of the TL series lances. The lance can be lowered easily, and the hydraulic elevation adjustment ensures easy adjustment of the lance tube. Since the residual water is converted directly into snow when the steps are changed, there is also no more formation of ice under the machine. Therefore, even more work safety, also with the TL lances.
Just like with the TT10, which is also easy to transport and install. The TT10 is delivered pre-assembled to the ski resort. It only needs to be placed and anchored there. And the lightweight even makes this possible with a helicopter.
The lances are already lighter in general than a fan gun. But the new construction of the tube makes them even lighter by up to 10 kilos, depending on the length, of course. A dream of a lance, but probably not comparable with a fan gun.
No, but basically they are not comparable. Different areas of use, different applications and different features.
But the same outstanding snow quality, ease of maintenance and unsurpassed energy efficiency.
Ooh, that means you don't really have to decide. Whether lance or fan gun, both snow generators have the same advantages.
And everything just at TechnoAlpin.
Right, the future.
Today.